Environmental thinkers. Charles Darwin, The Origin of Species, which brought to light the close relationship between habitats and species. I brought about new thinking of man's relationship with other species that was based on evolution. Ralph Emerson spoke of the dangers of commerce to our environment. M.C. Mehta is undoubtedly India's most famous environmental lawyer. Henry Thoreau, in the 1860s, wrote that the wilderness should be preserved after he lived in the wild for a year. John Moore is remembered as having saved the greater ancient sequoia trees in California's forest. M.S. Swaminathan is one of the India's foremost agricultural scientists and has also been concerned with various aspects of biodiversity conservation, both of cultivars and wild biodiversity. Salim Ali's name is synonymous with ornithology in India, with Bombay Natural History Society. Indira Gandhi as Prime Minister has played a highly significant role in the preservation of India's wildlife. S.B. Godrej was one of the India's greatest supporters of wildlife conservation and nature awareness programs. Anil Agarwal was a journalist who wrote the first report on the state of India's environment in 1982. Medha Bhatkar is known as one of the India's champions who has supported the cause of downtrodden tribal people whose environment is being affected by the dams on the Narmada River. Sundarlal Bahuguna Chipko movement has become an internationally well-known example of a highly successful conservation action program. Environmental philosophers. A list of environmental philosophers ordered alphabetically, which include who have published in the field of environmental ethics and philosophy. David Abraham Glenn Albrecht, Thomas Berry, Murray J. Bird, Calicut, University of North Texas, Alan Carter, University of Glasgow, Stephen R.L. Clark, University of Liverpool, John Dacres, Newcastle University, Paul Ehrlich, Robert Fordman, University of North Texas, Brian Goodwin. These are the important philosophers in environmental studies. Thank you. Have a nice day.